Morning students, this video you will see the exercise 1.5, the ninth sum exercise question. The question is A difference B intersection C. A difference B intersection C is equal to A difference B union A difference C. Verify using Venn diagram. Verify using Venn diagram. So we have to solve the use of Venn diagram to solve. So here A, B, C, we have a three sets will be there. So we have to draw the three circles. See, A, B and C. Okay. So first we will solve this side equal to this side. Then after that we will go for that side. Okay. So first A, B and C. A, B, C. So here we will go for the B intersection C. B intersection C. So before this, A difference B intersection C. This B intersection C is a bracket. So first we will see this only. B intersection C. So B intersection C is equal to what is intersection? Before video, I will explain what is intersection. So intersection means it is a common element. When we are using the problems, we will solve you so that it is a common element. So this is a diagram, Venn diagram. So here we will use the common place. What is this? Common places. So B and C is the common places. This is the B is the circle and this is called C is the circle. So common place for B and C. Common place for B and C. So I thought this is the common place for B, both B and C. Okay. See, here we are going for B intersection C only. So you don't want to consider this A. Did you understand? You don't want to consider. But A also is there. Okay. So but A also you want to write. So next one, A difference. What is this? A difference B intersection C. Okay. Then A, B and C. A, B, C. So here, what is the difference? It is only for A. It is only for A, but not in B intersection C. You understand? It is only for A, but not in B intersection C. So that is called the difference. It is called the difference. So like this. On this place is a B intersection C. This is the A place and totally this is called the B intersection C. So it is only for A but not in, only for A. Okay. But not in B intersection C. But not in B intersection C. Okay. You understand? This is the first diagram and this is the second one. So now we will go for the third diagram. So here A difference B, we want to draw the A difference B. So A, this is A and it is a B and C. See here, now we are using only for A and B, but we will draw the three circles also because we are, the question A, B, C, three sets are there. So we have to draw the three circles. Okay, third diagram. So A difference B, the same procedure. What is difference? It is only for A but not in B. Did you understand? It is only for A. It is only for A. A place. But not a B. But not a B. Okay? Not a B. So fourth one. What is fourth one? A difference C. A difference C. A, B and C. A, B, C. So here it is only for A. It is only for A but not in C. So this is the C circle. It is only for A but not in C. Okay. So what is the A places? Place, not element, here place. Okay. A but not in C. C is not available. But not in C. This is the C. Okay. okay, but we also want to draw. Okay, we are not, B is not considered, but we must want to draw here. Okay, so now what we will do? A difference B, union A difference C. These two diagram we have to join here. So fifth one, A difference B, union A difference C. A difference C, A, B, and C. B and C. Okay. So see here, in this place, union. Union means, what is union for all the elements in A and all the elements in B? So this place for all for both A difference B and A difference C is also there. So we will draw here. And this place, see, this place is only for A difference C. So this is here union. So we have to draw this. And this place, it is only for A difference B. Here also we will draw. Okay. So this is called the union. Now you can see that diagram 2 and diagram 5. It is both are equal. Both are equal. So therefore, the given formula is verified. Using Venn diagram, we are verified. Okay. Do you understand? Thank you.